For the first of four qualifying trials. They're set. Away now, Dandelup Boof began quickly and leads Lethargic, wide out Sirius Minnelli and fourth early Dangerous Dan. It's Dandelup Boof leading the back straight. There's a challenger on the outside, Sirius Minnelli back to third Lethargic. Three lengths away, Dangerous Dan, but Boof's travelling strongly. It's Dandelup Boof clear of Lethargic, Sirius Minnelli, but Dandelup Boof goes all the way for Batty, wins by two lengths. Lethargic got going again to run second, third Sirius Minnelli, fourth Dangerous Dan, winner's time 23-12.